Hey.
You know what? You get where you can swing a 500-pound hammer one-handed, and you get the right of way, too.
Sunlight everywhere.
Thank you.
see if your master can put you back together.
She ripped me open, man!
It's not all about the blades, honey.
Did you even see that coming?
There's no car in this elevator.
And when has that ever slowed you down?
How much more do you think you can take?
Let's commence the final test, shall we? Blood stupor has been induced in Subject A to render him more cooperative. Release Subject A.
Surprising result.
Initiate the shroud. Now, Subject B.
Dead gods! I never thought I'd see the day when vampires can walk freely in daylight.
The shroud works perfectly. Once you finalize your incoming shipment, we can initiate our hostile takeover.
The main shroud tower here is prepared to pump enough shroud into the sky to cover the entire city, and eventually destroy the race of man.
Rain, I'm outside, seeing something extremely disturbing. I have a terrible feeling that I know what they're up to here.
Yeah? What you got?
There are vampires walking around in broad daylight. Oh, wait, not exactly daylight. But under some sort of red cloud that's issuing from a number of vents. Where the cloud goes, they can go. As if it protects them from the sun.
What? That must be the shroud I heard them mention. So that's what they're making here?
Lady wins the prize. And if they're serious about pumping enough of it...
Oh, sweet God. Vampires will be able to move in daylight.
This is bigger than we ever guessed. We've got to stop this. Shut this place down.
Severin, we could be talking end of the world here.
Definitely. Don't let that happen, Rain. You might not care much for humans, but it's got to be better than living in a vampire apocalypse.
Yeah, I'll give you that. Did you even see that coming? And I'm gonna keep kicking you till you're dead.
Oh!
Door's locked. Surprising. That pipe runs right next to the chemical. I wonder how caustic those chemicals are. How much more you think you can take? Maybe you should try to run. Belt-fed crushers, room full of them. It looks like there's only one way to get across. Oh, you didn't need that, did you? Wrong girl to hassle, Rob.
Orders for all remote outlets, but the meatpacking district is no longer a viable resource. It's completely hunted out. The shepherds had to grab some tourists and kids earlier just to top off the tank.
Doesn't matter anymore.
We're going public today, and they'll be lining up at the gates after that. This is the last order we're gonna need to fill for a while. Get it loaded and out. This is the big one.
Are the subway teams prepared?
I'll check, Mistress.
Get in there, you skills!
That's the last of them. Get this cage out of here, and lock the gates so none of them can crawl back out!
Find her. She gets away, and we get skinned!
Thank you.
I sure am. So they're grinding up the street trash, channeling the blood into vats, and pumping the rest out as sludge. That's how they're creating the shroud.
Yeah. So, they're infusing the chemicals, weird, arcane stuff. It all pumps into the tower in the center of the compound. You should be able to gain access to the tower from the roof of the building you're currently in.
Causing all the trouble in my factory, right?
Sure.
Yeah. You ready to do this? Meet you at the top! Well, you certainly have been a pain in my ass.
Sweetie, that pain's about to get a lot more severe.
You coming up, or do you want me to come to you? I don't give a fuck, Toost. Fuck if this whole damn place is coming down around our ears. He doesn't care either. If that shipment doesn't go out now, it's all our asses. Go tell those worthless assholes that... Wait. You know what? What's taking you so...
Go.
See anything out there?
Be quiet, Victor. We saw the mistress. She came this way in a black rage.
So what else is new?
So, how do we bring this thing down? We gotta stop them from releasing the shroud.
Well, we can't be sure. It's my best bet that we can locate the machinery powering this thing's output of shroud. If we can sabotage those systems, we should disable this tower. Ah, here's something for you, Rain. Seems your playmate is headed for the roof.
Hear that, Feral? I'm coming to get ya. Oh, you didn't need that, did you? Yeah, it kinda stings, huh? It's not all about the blades, honey. I've never even dreamed of before. some enormous machinery in here, some new pump.
They must be found up of the tower. If you can find it, disable them.
You boys came all the way up here just to see me? Well, I can't disappoint you now. It's a party. There's no end to her cruelty.
That's everyone. I'm out of here. But not without a little party gift.
It's not all about the blades, honey. How much more you think you can take?
Thank you.
Right.